What's up guys, welcome back to the video, it's me, Reece, and today we have another package from eBay. I hope it's the controller that I bought from there. Okay, let me just turn this off a minute. I've been watching Fortnite. Let me open the curtain a little bit so you can see my face. So let's have a look at this. My laptop's about to die, so let me try about this. Okay, got the charger. Ah, I hit my leg. Ow. Shit. There we go. But this came from Birmingham, yeah, I think that's how you say it. So I'd like to give a shout out to Dan, what's the name? I can't think of the name now. I'll put in a description on eBay. So let's see what's in the box and let's see what's going on. Ooh. I think it's my controller. Yeah. So, some of you may know I bought a broken controller on eBay for £18 or $25, something like that. And I'm hoping to build it up because I've got so many parts here. So that's the controller I bought. Yes. It looks like the only parts that's actually missing is the trigger patch here. If that is, let's test all the buttons. Yeah, the buttons feel fine. It feels weird from this controller. This controller feels bigger than this. It does. So probably because I'm used to my controller. It's probably because of that. Well, it looks like it's charging. Yeah, it's working well, like literally it's working well. Let me jump into a video of mine. So whenever I press into it, let's go on to my Fortnite video a minute. Yeah, so the only thing that's wrong with it is the trigger things by year that's missing. I'm trying to find out what their company is called on eBay. Let me pause that. So you can go and like buy things off them. They sell, this company sells like, what do you call it? Like controllers, games, anything. So I'm going to give a shout out to them. If I can think of their name by the end of this video, I will definitely put the link in the description. But they're on eBay. Let me actually go on my eBay account a minute. I'm actually blah blah blah. So the eBay name is Student Computers CoUK. So on eBay, if you go and look up them, they sell mounts and mounts of controllers. They do. So I'm sure you won't check them out. But oh my eye, I'm still waiting on a few more of other packages, like the screwdriver for this, because I've lost mine somehow. The Pokemon cards, I bought a bunch of those, so hopefully we get to see what's happening on them. And I will be doing other more unboxing videos. If you do like this video, make sure you hit the thumbs up button. Comment down below what you would like to see me buy from eBay. But this is gonna be like a new thing, like a start a new thing, like eBay junk or something. This is. Like I said, I hope you enjoyed this video. And Student Computers, that's the company on eBay if you want to go and check it out. And I shall see you in the next video.